be bright and you.
From the waist with mine, but I don't waste time. Once again, here to set the new trend. Whatever the blend, we shakes it on style. Better check the file, don't change the dial. You locked in, nigga, we raising the stock 10. Better tell your friends where it all begins. Point blank, niggas ain't nothing but low rank. The captain looking at ripping the ass clean. The vaccine ain't nothing but pure medicine. The show shot, niggas should keep they dough locked. Ain't no block hotter than yours, make sure. My brothers is watering down, rhymes stay pure. 100% organic, goddammit. Be doing my thing until I'm yanked off the planet. Hard like granite, your stones and zircon. Costume filling your lungs with gas fumes. Yo, don't change your shit because you heard my shit. Get back in the lab and try to reword shit. I show you the hands, you get your vision blurred with. It's Rasco, get it, enhance the cash flow. Don't change your shit because you heard my shit. Get back in the lab and try to reword shit. I show you the hands, you get your vision blurred with. It's Rasco, get it, enhance the cash flow.
Get it off your chest then.
I got things on my mind, react and rhyme at the same time. Never coming close to mine, my stratosphere speaks loud and clear, the same shit as last year. Why do niggas change their style and then flip? Get a couple fans, some brands and then slip. Don't you understand, you should stand for yourself, to make sure your records don't stand on the shelf. Never make songs to please these MCs, and next time, nigga, I'm charging you 5G's. 100 degrees, ice cold, deep freeze, and MCs be thinking they the fucking BG's. Sometimes you have to lead the fame to the fame, to make sure you still stick around in the game. Sit home and train, circulating through the veins. You out of your brain, you know the goddamn name. The same cat that brought you back to the time when niggas was true and did it all for the rhyme. Now it's all changed, these cats think short range. Forgetting the art, they do it all for the charts. But is he really smart for doing the same shit that 1,000 other motherfuckers came with? I don't think so, I got coins to invest. Trying to win the contest. Yo, don't change your shit because you heard my shit. Get back in the lab and try to reword shit. I show you the hands, you get your vision blurred with. It's Rasco, get it, enhance the cash flow. Don't change your shit because you heard my shit. Get back in the lab and try to reword shit. I show you the hands, you get your vision blurred with. It's Rasco, get it, enhance the cash flow.
Last but not least,
don't use the underground for trying to shield you in that whack ass sound. Around watching niggas freestyle. I came back, I know I've been gone for a while. I may not be the best, what I be trying to stress is how I can make a
a lot more doing less. Peace to the west, I just earned the peace. I told y'all you shouldn't let the dog off the leash. Don't bite, especially when you know it ain't right. And don't drop your songs when you know it ain't tight. I shines the light, do the best that you can. You always should have a whole different side plan. My thoughts adjust to a different mind frame. Be exact, no time for the little mind games. I keeps my feet firmly planted in the street. To hit y'all with nothing but the bona fide heat. Yo, don't change your shit because you heard my shit. Get back in the lab and try to reword shit. I show you the hands, you get your vision blurred with. This rap's gon' get it, enhance the cash flow. Don't change your shit because you heard my shit. Get back in the lab and try to reword shit. I show you the hands, you get your vision blurred with. This rap's gon' get it, enhance the cash flow.
Of all, cause your hate can judge your fate when gun sprays at nighttime, cause it's the right time for wrong. Index fingers touch rewind as my aura propels your mind state, leaving behind faint visions. You're blind cause it's hard to find. Lyrics flood the black market more than rock could steal. My stock's hot cause it's realer than real when caps deal, pay rent for cement. Mother's heart's getting bent cause nights is trife. It's just chilling like a villain, executing is killing, but there's no blood spilling and it's just as illin'. Prepare for head filling when you enter my jurisdiction of non-fiction and lead filling if you step into mad niggas bitching, cause the yang is regretful when you're lead full. Bleeding buckets of red from your head over ducats, fuck it. I'm living for next year, my dear. I'll say cheers and guzzle 11 beers to celebrate the years of my life. I got more days than 4 days, so some are poor days. Optimistic I'll stay. For me, my grandmother will pray a text spray my way. Losing sleep over victims of the creep. The well runs dry as niggas wish to die. He said goodbye watching his honey cry from the other side of Riker's glass eye. Escorts no fraud, eloquent speech will teach. Still my hate runs deep, nigga. Word up, yo, my hate runs
no
deep.
No lie, yo, hate runs deep in the hearts of men. Oh yeah, hate runs deep in the guts of all. Cause your hate can judge your fate when gun sprays at nighttime, cause it's the right time for wrong. Oh yeah, hate runs deep in the hearts of men.
WKCR 89.9 CNFM Lamb DJ Cucumber
crime, but we still moving on. Hey yo, my hate runs deep like still waters. The thought of all frustrations bring forth innovations. I flip my rhetoric and direct it with some egotistical, mystical type of shit to make the head split. I bring complex sexual intercourse to microphones, hitting my slang with the anger from my childhood. Running around with dirt stains and dirty hands, people flirty dame shit never stay the same. I used to write cause it was appropriate, but now I feel like I gotta write for industries and associates. Some years back I found a pillow to scream into. I was fiending through crates of legendary grace and seeing through the whack individuals who left residuals of bullshit lying around, fucking with niggas like me cause now they're trying to be down with my session. Corrupt like projects in a recession, consider it a blessing when Marvel hit the stage. Go home and write a page cause it's my daily routine. Vibrations are caught and then I see the unseen. When I creep, you know my shit is deep. Word up.
Yo, hate runs deep in the hearts of men.
Hate runs deep in the guts of all. Cause your hate can judge your fate.
With gun sprays at nighttime, cause it's the right time for all.
Hate runs deep in the hearts of men.
Oh yeah, hate runs deep in the guts of all. Cause your hate can judge your fate.
Niggas cutting their lifelines for crime, but we still moving on.
Niggas getting stuck in the alleyways of unlucky schemes for bucks, stuck in dead end shortcuts. But I chose to fight those urges that were foul and write pros in spite of foes lurking the prowl. So I live to see my child smile to increase my chance, fertilize my side of the family branch as my flows enhance the relationship of romance. Women get stuck in the trance. Brothers dig my style as I intoxicate their minds with concise rhyme and give them the whole nine. My shit's natural, a prime, generating inspirational thoughts. Bitches still get caught in the crossfire. I duck so the streets don't talk. No concern for a rapper as an average nigga got this. Pull the trigger and miss. Now a casualty lies on the streets leaking. Attitudes peaking. The levels settle when I'm speaking. Mama's hands was reaching. Clothing was black on the backs of many. The day they buried the child who died for the worth of a penny. This topic strikes me. MC Socrates says shit unlikely. Deceased black, please combat fitting stereotypes exact. Chemicals react when I rap. As a youth, I never thought life could be so tough. Given half a deck, you never realize that you're bluff, earning half a check. The moonshine trade is a drug deal parade. Receiving another wage, getting paid to get yourself a fade. Don't let cash burn fast no more. According to the world, you're poor. Hate runs deep in the hearts of many.
Oh yeah, hate runs deep in the guts of all. Cause your hate can judge your fate.
When gun sprays at nighttime, cause it's the right time for all.
Hate runs deep in the hearts of many, kid.
Oh yeah, hate runs deep in the guts of all. Cause your hate can judge your fate.
Niggas cutting their lifelines for crime, but we still moving
no
on.
No lie, yo.
Life, trials, and trips. I just live on the up and up, got nothing but style to give. While the kids in the scene congregate, I sit in the crib on the brink of a great discovery. This brother me finding the shit you love to rewind in. Your box, the track goes here. If you're thinking nowhere, the dead poets, nothing too deep, just hot beats, top C. And then you got me, be wilder. We still the team of the next millennium. Any dumb questions, one at a time. Rest assured you'll get the pure rhyme every time. I sit behind a pen and design. Any kind of poetry is the pro in me going the extra mile. It'll get you wild. Let the style take control of your body and soul. Plus mine, one time for the party.
Stop right,
get out quick.
Return in the form of raps. If you're sort of whack, now after me, grab the mic and have a slight chance to get sprayed with water black. I'm all of that, a bag of chips and a dip. Man, the shit I think will have the average kid sky diving off the roof with no parachute. Poof, be gone. We on a world tour with my arm and my man, but I'm not in a band and I'm not in demand. So all I got in my hand is 5 bones, and it's time to fly home. Buy a bag, I just have to relax. At last the song, no need to blast the chrome. I got hotlines
for the past the phone.
Yeah, don't stop, yeah, don't quit.
Be bold,
yeah, don't to be the awesome. Yeah, don't stop, yeah, don't quit.
Yeah, you know it.
Yeah, don't to be the awesome. Yeah, don't stop, yeah, don't quit.
Top 10.
Yeah, to be the awesome. Yeah, don't stop, yeah, don't quit.
The dead poet.
Yeah, to be the awesome. So here and now, you're hearing style to the utmost. Don't give a fuck what coast you raise. A cup of the toast, the amazing topsy-turvy. You can't serve me.
Cool like Comrade Birdie. 9 out of 10 hip-hoppers prefer me. Dead poets, society, I agree. They deserve the best.
Disturbed in a word, but fresh. Like produce, I know you wouldn't settle for less. We get so loose on the MI when I flow. Gliding in beats.
Enlightened with writing techniques. To perfect the design tight when I speak. And freak a line, I'll read your mind. He's divine. And for a little peace of mind, I light up and breathe smoke. Light up and take deep talks, and he's dope. Still breathing, a real meeting of the minds.
We'll be right back. was a dark and stormy evening, pouring, freezing, no one even saw me leaving. Surely as the raindrops burned my eyes, it appeared as though I'd begun to cry. But I felt that it was part of a godly cleansing, not ethnic like Bosnian intention. Son, I'm blessed with the gift of uncommon parlance, silent problem, sharp cosmopolitan. I've exceeded my lifetime expectancy, sexually in my prime or excellency. Silencio is golden, hold up a moment. Okay, now resume while the beat is frozen. Samba, I've become from incumbent drama, redundant sagas of abundant dollars. Solace, I'ma pursue in solitude, solid mood, at peace, not volatile. And it's true that well, I'm only human, lonely, brooding in a world that slowly ruins. The winds of change withers my window panes as I weather the rains like weather vanes. Well, I deign that I really fucked it up this time. I spent up the joint to count my funny Valentine. I'm sorry for the forfeiture of travel plans to Florida. It stuns like an avalanche. By happenstance, my ex blew back in town, and somehow I never burned that bridge down. Now, I'm involved in adultery. We get a third sultry woman like Sultan's B. I keep juggling lovers like you're bubbling, brothers. And that's troubling one form or still another. So what up? Are you getting all this down? Ho well, ho well. Things really ain't going so well, but well. It's the corpulent officers on the corner wanna put me in the coroner. It's alleged I'm consorting with consortiums. That's more important and confidential than abortions. Who am I? I don't scrutinize suicide or choose to die, but I'm somehow crucified. Unworthy of constant worry, controversy, son. It subconsciously kinda hurts me anyway. I was listening to Stevie Wonder one wonderful evening a summer ago. And when asked for the reason I wrote the song, cause everything that could've has gone wrong. It's anguish, the language of despair is languid and can linger in the air like anger did. Destinies, centuries of desperate pleas and despots in control of rectories. Yes, indeed, we.
They bigger, hide your figure. You can spark with or talk with this raw artist. You talk heartless, but game straight harmless. Snatch a mic out your hand, leave your fingers harmless. We ride wilders while y'all be the tires. You need to retire. Fucking with Toronto, get your pink slip, you fired. Kicked out the concert hall, through a ball of doors. Guru be the veteran. Bless the man slide like the doors on the caravan.
The kill format, the skills, all that. Twist enemies, Jack. That's counteract, plus building all that. In fact, take a flight to Toronto and back. Be over there with Shark Clair, caught now with the trap. In the year born, suckers have been forewarned. Take you higher than hydro, or my wet Sean Dawn. Warriors born is on in this rap game. I slap lanes, smack dames, yes, I'm a fly black king. Stacking paper now, packing flavor now. Hit you dead in the head now, my hunger gotta get fed now. My style's similar to a fierce knucklehead, or like hollow points to pierce your whole fucking friend.
Hey yo, witness the fitness. Who's next on the hit list? Rap so exact that you can't do shit.
Witness the fitness. Who's next on the hit list? Rap so exact you test the shakes like a sickness.
Hey yo, witness the fitness. Who's next on the hit list? Rap so exact that you can't do shit.
Witness the fitness. Who's next on the hit list? Rap so exact you test the shakes like a sickness.
No, it's the skinny man dropping this. Lock your brain, lock your lips, talking shit, bust your game.
Career flops,
I'm the blame, what's the name?
Yeah.
Google when the shocks will rain. Wild like the lion's mane, walking through the rain.
Yeah.
Or walking through the pain of critics suffering. Got my eyes on the prize with the red dot lock. Got to keep it hot.
Yeah.
My hungry ass niggas be down for the figures. Green in the jeans, cruise like some at pickers. You fucking with some raw, swamp dog ass niggas.
Yeah.
Look into the eyes of the man that would be detrimental to career if you even touch the mic's dad, nigga, enough said.
Hear the battle cry. Niggas getting herded like cattle to die. Why? What the fuck you think?
What the fuck
you know
think?
They want our type of species to become extinct. Still we multiply. They can't really kill us. They're upset. We're a threat cause their kids really kill us. They think we're drug dealers. And some of us maybe are. But I be the G-U-R-U of the gang star. I'm going far, baby, far. Dipping in a fly car. Getting eyes from the honeys. Hawking up at the bar. Always up to par when I spar. And yo, while you're protecting your neck,
yeah,
I be like breaking your jaw. Yo, Krizak, this shit's Wizak. I took that shit Bizak. It shouldn't have even been up on the Rizak. Straight like Dizak, motherfuckers.
Hey yo, witness the fitness. Who's next on the hit list? Rap so exact that you can't do shit.
Witness the fitness. Who's next on the hit list? Rap so exact you catch the shakes like a sickness.
Hey yo, witness the fitness. Who's next on the hit list? Rap so exact that you can't do shit. Do shit.
Peace to Mr. Morgan, DJ Eclipse, DJ Riz, peace to WNYU, Lynn, the whole halftime crew. Right now you're listening to CN Family and Radio Program, represented by DJ Cucumber Slice, DJ Lord Sear, and tonight, special guest DJ, DJ Noise. And next up, we bring you a very, very happy addition to the CN Family and Radio Program extravaganza, a well-awaited and well-due world premiere.
The last thing to fit was the mask. Would it conform to my twisted features?
This will be out in about 2-3 weeks.
Cleans his metal mask with gasoline. They after him last seen pulling a chick like a fiend, pull a fast one. Can't put shit past him. Got niggas on his own team bad enough to blast him. Retarded in real life on the mic, Rain Man. Stand close to his main man like a chain gang. Who give a fuck about who or they fancy crew? That's no mystery. Like Hardy Boys do with Nancy Drew. Sorta with her drawers down quarter. The ex-daughter brings slaughter like, well, I order. I suggest you hand over the formula doula. A villain in your land, in his land a ruler. Hard hitting like puffing the ruler with Lieutenant Uhura. Every day feel like it's an off day with Ferris Bueller. Brother pull heat to prove they not sweet. No matter how you spell it, you still got beef. Check the
question how we live, question what we give. Take it to the next, leave them where they can't see me. Still they judge, but they be butt ass. What's that wig? Like a Muppet. Keep it simple, can't trust it. Light's the fuel, mic is the tool. Drink Jack, kick back, drop jewel. Finish what I start, mastered the art. Live in hell, can't explain it, inhale, confuse it more. Cop the 4-4, contemplate, meditate. Dictate, I direct my direct fate. Coming of late, curious. Can I say shit? Do it for Kato Rock, do it for K-Nit.
R.I.P.
K-N-I-T, sub R.O.C.
Eternally for
word out, word out.
Only we save we.
Yeah. Send direct to public. Hey, your poor motherfuckers get school slammed.
Bond alumnus.
By candlelight, my hand will write these rhymes so I'm burnt out. Mostly from experience, shit that I learned about. Topics and views generally concerned about. With different ways to call up and earn clout. I take a look at my life and pace the trails. From top leaking savage females with fake nails to face veils. You out your frame but still bagging them too. You know I know, these hoes be asking me if I'm you. Like my twin brother, we did everything together. From 100 ricots and lots to copping brother leathers. Remember when you went and got the dark blue ballies? I had all the different color Cazals and Cazalis. The sub rock, three finger ring with the ruby and the O-I. Truly the illest dynamic duo on the whole block. I keep a flick of you with the machete sword in your hand. Everything is going according to plan, man.
And now I seek revenge on the one who forced me to hide behind this mask. most effective weapon. Why are you smiling?
You see?
Now!
That's the end of doom. I only wish we could be certain of that, Commissioner.
Oh, yeah? I'll bet you we won't see him again until doomsday. Get it? Doom! Doomsday!
Yeah, we get it. Oh, brother!
He got skills like Mad and the Super Friends. When he does a duo, comes out like a crew track. He's so wicked, cooler than Ice Cube. Mac more than 10 at one time. Like Chocolate, he's a virgin to the whack rhyme. It's true.
Oh, real.
Got the blueprint like Thrust said. He's notorious. Said watch the hit bust over the country.
Oh, real.
Even on BET, ask Tig about the niggas with that Northern Touch beat. They was playing. No playing that nigga with the afro. That's right. Tight and rocks crowds all night. Style like no other. Tall brother on your FM dial. My nigga Kip Cupid, Kip Carter now. You know. This ain't a diss if a diss has discrepancies. I dismiss your dissidence and doubt your intelligence. In disgust, I disjoint your diss from the dispatch and disinstall all they are from shit that's whack. Steady disguising your disfavor, dislike of my stilo. This ain't kindergarten, you don't have to go where we go. Discipline yourself before your ego disappears, and I discreetly disassemble you from your career. Stupid, this is not your ordinary rapper. This is all y'all niggas discover just who the dapper is, causing discomfort. Disallowing your diss jock to rock any record cause your whole sound's flop, yo. This is going out to niggas who diss without thinking about what the hell they're doing, yo. Your shit was booing. And while I discombobulate you, this is going out to any nigga opposing my crew like that.
Yeah. Silver House and the Girl 2000. Cardinal Shaft. Inside.
What's up? Yo, what's up, homeboy? Yo, what's up, kid? Yo, what's up? What's up? Yeah, oh, what's up? Yo, what's up? That's what's up, I say, that's what's up, yeah. Oh, man, that's what's up. Oh, chilling. You chilling. Yo, what's up? This is the CN Family and Radio Program. My man, Lord Sear, back on the... I don't want to curse. Back on the... microphone.
Yeah, on the microphone with me. I be. You can't hide the sass and slide. The sass and slide. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yo, check it out, check it out, check it out, check it out. That's right. Now, tonight we don't have any announcements, any shows, or nothing like that. We just want you guys. You do. Oh, where at? Oh, okay, okay. Oh, actually, you know what? I'm bugging. Word Showcase on Saturday night at the New York Poets Cafe. What a clown. All right, so we got DJ Noise on the Wheels of Steel. This is the CM Family and Radio program. 89.9 FM. Check it out.
a single scratch. But it didn't leave a single scratch. But it didn't leave a single scratch.
Low motherfucker.
I know you hear me calling you.
Dirty low slut tramp bitch hoe.
Hey motherfucker. I know you hear me calling you.
Dirty low slut tramp bitch hoe.
Hey motherfucker. I know you hear me calling you.
Dirty low slut tramp bitch hoe.
They tried to ignore me.
Whatever.
Hey motherfucker, I know you hear me calling you. Thought you wanted some, but I see that you're all into front and ain't no future in your front and so let's get it on like Marvin Gaye. Hey. Take the cash and sit it on the hood.
Thank you.
DJ Noise on the Wheels of Steel.
He cut the music with so much class.
Cause I'll be ready to get you open. Ain't no joking, I jam. So if you wanna know who's really boss,
try to battle me and I'ma make it my job.
So if you wanna know who's really boss,
try to battle me and I'ma make it my job.
So if you wanna know who's really boss,
try to battle me
and end up taking a big loss. If I don't get my way, your history.
It's the style that I betray.
You never understand.
It's the style that I betray.
You never understand.
It's the style that I betray.
You never understand.
It's the style that I betray.
You never understand.
If you're really gonna battle me, you're really gonna need a whole crew. Not two, three or four. You're gonna need a whole posse.
Cause I got clout.
You're gonna need a whole posse.
Cause I got clout.
You're gonna need a whole posse.
Cause I got clout. I'm making moves and never faking.
Think about it.
Think about it.
Think about that, then think about this. If I tried to hit you, do you think that I would miss?
Haven't you learned anything then from the mistakes of the past yet?
This ain't no game, boy. I came to draw blood.
You stupid fool!
It only takes one blast in that ass to be wrecked, ruined, damaged, ripped. Cross my path, your ass to get whipped. Damage, rip. Cross my path, your ass to get whipped.
You lose. Round two, fight.
Being bad.
flame. You'll got fire.
Yeah, yeah. That was DJ Meany Me. DJ Meany Me. DJ Meany Noise. Yo, Danny. What's up, B?
Turn me up, man. Come on,
hey,
do the...
No.
Nah, that's not AO. That's way off an AO. That's not even close to being an AO.
Your Noise, you want to get busy too?
Oh, Noise? Yo, that's Typhoon.
I mean, Typhoon, dude.
Whoa.
Don't get it, man. Typhoon, you want to get there?
Yeah.
Hey, yo, I'm sorry. That's a yo.
Yo, do you want to get? Damn. No. Story from Europe. We were on tour, and Typhoon said when we were packing the trucks, Typhoon said, "Yo, let's put all the soft stuff in the back and the hard stuff on the top."
Oh my God!
And you know what? All 18 artists, yo, we turned around and tried to book the next flight back to New York. We were like, we're not going to be on tour with you for 2 weeks.
Let's put the hard stuff in the back and the stuff, soft stuff on top. That's dope. By the way, Bob, your turntable is fucked. I want to apologize, but I can't. The turntable is fucked.
Yeah.
I was doing.
I mean, apologize. Anyway. I mean, apologies are not in order. Don't worry about it.
Yes, they are.
Yeah.
I hurt my kneecap as a child.
I'm